Hello! Welcome back to another Aladdin for the Sega Mega Drive / Genesis. We are back.
Part 2.
Yes, part 2 indeed. So, we're in the desert.
And we've got to find the scarab.
Ah, where's those scarabs gone?
Yeah, the game of hide and seek.
Spike and Doom. Camel.
Wing.
Yeah.
Oh, surprise, the RSPCA come along. Come on.
They're probably the enemy.
Oh.
Snake.
No.
Which snake?
Take two apples. No, three actually.
No. Probably just better to slice him.
No.
Oh, you want a throat?
Oh! Yay!
Yeah.
I don't quite see how an apple could
jump. Oh!
I'll do five a day.
Well, it'll probably knock someone out if threw hard enough, but wouldn't kill him. But yeah. Oh!
Oh, no. Not a good idea.
Yeah. Was it the scarab? Where's the scarab? Was it over there?
Left. No, I don't think so. I think if you keep going the way you're going. Ah, to the left.
Jumping on some palm trees.
Yeah, and then woo! Up and across.
Yeah. Of course it is.
It's pretty lightweight anyway.
Yeah. Acrobatic, like Prince of Persia. Yeah.
It's all good.
He does kind of look like the Prince of Persia from the first. Very
early. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah. Well, being in India and everything, you know. Right? Yeah, yeah. Plus, they're both street rats.
Well,
there it is.
I don't know if
they're
princes.
Yeah,
he's a prince. Yeah. So, I mean, the original one is kind of like a street rat. But
I think it's the prince.
He is the prince, but he looks like a street rat. He's not really a prince,
what
though.
What do you mean? He's a street rat.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm just going on by what he's... But what the guy says on there. No, I mean, like, he's all got raggedy clothes and he's, like, poor and everything.
I know, this guy was, because he didn't begin as a thief or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Well, his name's Aladdin.
Aladdin. What point of the game? Aladdin!
Yeah!
Well, okay, we don't know much about it, but we're trying our best, so...
I think he does become the soul.
Yeah.
Takes over. Probably wishes
the genie and the monkey.
Yeah.
The genie.
Yeah.
He's voiced by Robin Williams.
Yes.
Yes. Isn't he in voicing the tunnel on that?
Yeah, I think so. Oh! Bird!
Yeah.
Especially
in
fact, he is supposed to be, but not in this game.
Aladdin, I don't know.
Yeah,
because yeah, they did, yeah.
He's Jafar's.
Oh!
Ding ding ding!
Ah, I should have saved it. Knocked out, bro! Oh no. Run away! We already said that tactic doesn't work. Well, not all the time, anyway. You might get away with it.
Yeah!
I should probably stop chewing, sorry. My bad!
This guy's like enough, come on.
Yeah, it's like we were saying about the glass bottle. Do you want some of this? Or here's some of this, here's some of that. What was that? I can't remember. But something we said before. But yeah. Have some of this. Have some of that. No.
I've heard of it before,
but I can't remember what it was. Yeah. Oh, I see where the scarab is, so you gotta go to the left. We've got to go where we were before. That guy.
Die!
That was a bit harsh on us, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then follow it to the...
Yep, follow it to the right. Oh, no. Yeah, you do go down. You're alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, it tricked me the first time I did it.
Ah.
Oh! What's he say?
Ooh.
Don't worry, you have to go up there and we'll get it next time. I didn't know they invented fireworks in these sort of times.
Yeah. Well, they did. Flying scarab. Oh. What are those things? Oh, Abu jumping on an enemy.
He just happens to stand up. Yeah. Maybe he ate one.
Yeah. Ooh, bonus maybe? No.
Oh, I
think so. Ooh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got one.
Yeah. Woo! Well done. Yeah! Yeah!
Mm, this is clever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well.
Here we go. Arabia Rooftops.
I grab.
So, can we do it? Can we do it?
Find the flute, Karen.
Nah, I don't like this level. It's a bit tricky. Ah, you can do it, Leon. You can do it.
We can do it!
Try and get ganged up on it.
I have power!
Some power, I don't know. Ah, yes, to collect the fruit. The fruit?
The fruit?
Oh, that's nice. What, a fruit salad?
Yes, yeah,
oh my god. Fruit escape. Let's not get into that. Or shall we?
I'm still
one to
play.
Yeah.
It's not bad for a free online.
At one point.
Let's leave it for another
play. Yeah. We'll save it as a present. From to me to you.
To me to you.
A real present from me. A big Christmas present. I'm joking.
Christmas special.
Christmas special. To me to you. I give this play through. To me to you. Oh, pretty cool. Although I can't remember snakes. I can't remember snakes flying. Can you? I can't.
Do in Arabia.
I want to go there.
Mystical land.
You get magical carpets. Take you everywhere.
Oh,
yeah. Really? Well, yeah.
People ride camels to work.
I'm off to work, honey. Ride carefully. Oh, just get on the camel.
Where are the keys for the camel?
Where's the damn ignition for this thing? It doesn't have ignition.
Can you imagine, like...
The camel?
Yeah.
Oh!
They're like traffic wardens putting a ticket on someone's camel. This camel is parked illegally.
That would be very
God damn it, I was only out for 2 minutes!
Yeah, but what would the police... What would the police be like?
No, I'm gonna die.
That would make me wonder, what would the police be like?
Huge guy, like blue turbans,
gonna die. Probably. You have got your camera illegally. Can you please move it?
That's not going
on. No. Oh, he's dead. He died! What actually happened?
Crazy
swords. Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Throw an apple and you die. I like it. Die. Was that the guy eating some of it?
It's a poisoned apple.
Yeah, I think so. You've got to go down, I think. Oh, no!
There is a light.
Yeah. Can't remember how to get it though. Sure there's a way to get it.
We've got
the flute!
The flute!
Hey, boy, fatty, you go.
He knows you're there.
Oh, he moves over there when I
was. Oh!
No!
Yay, no! Okay. Ah. So. Oh, yeah, we got to get the flute. What happened there then? He dropped his trousers! Oh dear! Cover yourself up, mate. No one wants to see it. The kids involved. Must be out. Perhaps we just
try and climb up as much as you can, and then jump to the right to get the flute. Because I think you have to get the flute, I think.
How would you swipe the air?
Yeah.
No one there.
Perhaps he was just going to hit the apple back, I don't know. No idea.
Ding, ding, ding. No,
maybe not. I wonder what was going on.
I don't think I do.
I think... Yeah, but if you get the flute, maybe...
Got it. Yeah.
No,
I wonder if that was going to do anything.
No,
I don't think it
was. That must do something. Maybe it's later on. Maybe it's the one down there.
Look.
Maybe it's that one up there. Whoa, sword's gone, man. Hey! Ooh. Doink. No! We've already had this episode. Didn't work. We tried our best. I found a good trick though at that. Jump up and hit him.
There you go.
Yeah.
So that he doesn't kill you. Just slash him. Don't jump high. Just jump lightly. Slash him. A bit higher. There you go. So it's pretty, yeah. Considering I was nearly dead, I had to sort of. Yeah.
Who the hell would do the rushing?
Doring, doring, doring.
All the way out there.
And I like how that clothesline doesn't move at all. It's just like, it can hold
doesn't
his weight.
Doesn't even slack.
Yeah. I can hold his weight. I'm a super cool handler. Hang on a second. Oh. Oh. Oh, nearly boss time. We need it. We need it.
Oh, no.
Ooh. Yeah. Ah, no, I don't like that guy.
Oh, no! Dude, you got the health, but...
Well, kind of already lost it. Again, never mind.
That's what you mean, I helped you.
Yeah, it's a bit difficult.
I'm very widely available.
No.
I was very, don't really have a passion. I can't
No. You're gonna need to just keep attacking him quickly.
It's the healthcare and a little midget.
Ooh, this is working. This is working. Freak. Freak.
Best strategy ever.
We have to do it because we've got one no life.
And I'm probably gonna die again.
You've got to jump up and hit him, haven't you? And then if you go right, because you've got to get the flute should appear. There we go.
Yay!
Which she doesn't
actually. Paper. Oh yeah, just that just takes us all along. Yeah. No, you didn't even need to get off. Takes you to your destination. Yeah, it would have took you to it. You didn't even need to get off. Never mind. I actually went through it. It actually should take you up and all the way around. So you should automatically get it. There you go. I wondered what? That. I think it might have reset it. That's pretty handy. Probably best to save state, just in case. Ah, now up here, we need to jump and attack him. Because he froze... I don't know, what is it, a barrel or something? Donkey Kong! Yeah! Mario! Yeah! Ah, we're done. I think. Is there a bonus? Yep, no bonus. Other than that, we're pretty much done. Oh well, see you later, guys.